screw the cap into the filler neck until you feel some resistance. Now place a finger on the side of the cap to prevent movement, insert the key and turn to the right and remove it. The cap is now in the locked position, it moves freely, to undo. Again place a finger on the side of the cap, this will prevent any movement, insert the key and turn to the left, then remove the key, twist the cap slightly to the left. It is now ready to undo and remove.